Mrs. Myers, typically the thrill of hurting or causing pain to smaller creatures. It's often an early warning sign.
Early warning sign for what?
For much deeper and bigger problems.
What do you mean problems? What is this?
He's a very disturbed young man. I have to evaluate him, and I'd like to interview him. I need to take him through a series of tests.
You can talk to him, but what is evaluating him? What does that mean?
Obviously, it's a very deranged young mind that can do this to his pets.
Can
we know?
Fuck, man, if I get one more fucking detention, I'll be fucking expelled. My old man's gonna beat my ass.
Gotta get that piece of shit on the weekend so we don't get in trouble.
Dude, if I see that Myers pussy, he's fucking dead. You want it? No? You want it?
They will take from you your innocence, your pride, and eventually your soul. These eyes do not see what you and I see. Behind these eyes, one finds only blackness, the absence of light. These are the eyes of a psychopath. Michael was created by a perfect alignment of interior and exterior factors gone violently wrong. A perfect storm, if you will. Thus creating a psychopath that knows no boundaries and has no boundaries.